What's going on, gang? Matt from Matt's Red Show here. Thanks for clicking on that button. Today we are at Midwest Mopars in the Park, a huge Mopar show. You know, loads of Chryslers, Dodge, Plymouth, Jeep, just all kinds of amazing cars here today, guys. So thanks for clicking on that button, guys. I've been filming cars all morning long here. It's a hot day, but there is a breeze, but I'm sweating up a storm. But I've had a great time filming all these cars here today, guys. So without further ado, let's just get in there and let's start checking out these cars, guys. Thanks for clicking on that episode. Let's do this. Biggest Mopar shows, at least in the Midwest that I know of. There's the old sign. That guy's going to park his car there and take a picture of his car in front of the sign. Like a car selfie station. All right. You know, I usually start at class 100 and make my way this direction. But I think today, I'm gonna start at class 3500 and make my way to class 100. Start with this Crown Coupe here, Imperial. Class 3500, I'll try to keep you updated on what class I'm in every time I switch around. Look at this goodness. Oh, I'm excited for today. Nothing but Mopars, love this show.
Chance you can sneak this over a little
and I can jam mine next year's? He's gonna move his nose over. Doing a little movement here. There's a 71 Dodge Polara. Room so this guy can get in there. There's a 66 Chrysler 300. I like the license plate, road boat.
How you doing?
Owner just came up and shut the hood for us. Look at this, it's a 65 Dodge Monaco. Man, they do not, actually this is I think one of the first ones of these I've seen. Got here early today. There's nobody in class 3300 yet. Look at this 64 Dodge Power Wagon.
It's going to be a fun show. And now back to the Power Wagon. Alright, like I said, there's still a bunch of cars showing up today. I got here really early, so these classes, not a whole lot of cars in these classes yet, so. Windsor Deluxe there. Not quite sure the year. I'm thinking somewhere mid-50s. I mean, 54 maybe? I'm not sure. And this is a Plymouth Belvedere. Look how the window opens up here in the back like this. That's cool. I think I've seen that before. Alright, gonna head down this row. Unrestored originals here. Oh, look at this Barracuda here, 69. Huh? 17,000 miles on it.
Yep.
That's amazing. 17,000 miles on this original Barracuda.
Yeah, that ends up, I always say, I'm not a collector anymore, I'm a curator.
Yeah. Yeah. It's a time capsule here. Museum piece. Incredible. Snuck over here to class 1600, the special interest, I think. Got a Plymouth Superbird over here. A couple, two Plymouth Superbirds. This one is a 1970, of course, Plymouth Superbird. Look at that. The sun shining down on these two birds here.
Is that B5?
That's insane. Like they're getting ready to take off on an aircraft carrier.
I drive this car.
This is usually the only show I go to where I get to see Dodge Daytonas and Plymouth Superbirds. So it's always fun to see them. Here's a 74 Plymouth Roadrunner. Look at the seating in this. It's gotta be original, right? It's amazing. Here's a 67 Plymouth Barracuda, 440 six barrel.
Oh, okay.
Those last two were in the mild custom Plymouth class. So many classes. We're going to go down the mild custom Dodge class now, see what we find. Dropped it down nice and low. Here's a 72 Dodge Demon. A 73 Dodge Dart Swinger. Here's a 72 Charger. Nice, look at all that green. I love it. That's great. All right, just kind of moving down the line. I ended up in class 1300. We're kind of bouncing around at this point. Hemi, 63 to 71, including convertible. Let's see what we got here. This is a 1970 Dodge Charger. Everything in this row, I guess, has a Hemi. 426. Man, look at this thing. This is incredible. This is a 71 Plymouth Cuda. The 65 Plymouth Belvedere.
Hemi 4-speed convertible. I had 6 years of price.
Oh yeah, I remember. Well, yes, hard finding purchase that one.
All right, ABE body, AMC modified, 63 to 74. That's what we're rowing at this point. 69 Dodge Charger.
Except for the arc. Yeah, looks like it.
Here's a 69 Super B. Incredible.
Glad you're here with it. Congrats.
Right next to a 68 Roadrunner here.
Three of these.
body Plymouth Barracuda Class 1000. There's a 1970 Plymouth Cuda. Here's a 74 Plymouth Cuda. '70 Plymouth Cuda here. Here's where I'm at now. There's a '73 Dodge Challenger. B-body Plymouth 71 and newer, class 800. The 74 Plymouth Satellite. Sebring Plus 340. The GTX. Another nice Roadrunner here. Here's a 71 Plymouth GTX. Just an incredible looking GTX here, man. It's awesome. Right next to another Roadrunner here, 383. Just amazing Mopars everywhere you turn. This is a 71, by the way. Class 700 B-body Plymouth, 6870. Got a 68 Roadrunner here, looks like. Beauty. keep seeing this car. I forget which show I was at, but I just saw this car recently. Here's a 69 Plymouth GTX. The 68 Plymouth Roadrunner. That's awesome. How cool would it be to hang on to your car since high school if your car was a 68 Plymouth Roadrunner? Incredible. Cruising on down the entire side of the car. Never has a cartoon character, I think, ever been used so much in a car's identity. I don't know, I can't think of any others.
I asked Ann to get a back set big enough. How many shut the trunk for you?
Another 69 Plymouth Roadrunner here.
Spent maybe 15 minutes on
it. A little something here the owner put out about her car. Body Plymouth 67 and older, class 600. I will go back through and just film other random cars throughout the day at other classes. So here's a 67 Plymouth Belvedere GTX. Here's a 67 Plymouth Belvedere Satellite. Hang on a second, it seems a bit small, just a sec. There we go. A little bit of a bigger one. Sorry about my bad jokes. Here's another Belvedere here. Body Dodge 71 and newer, class 500. Nice Charger Daytona here. Here's the Super B. '71 Dodge Charger. Nice to see the difference between the Super B and the Dodge Charger there. Very similar, but different. Here's a 71 Charger RT. I love the white top on these.
There's a pin.
That's the way it's going.
I don't know if my camera's picking that up or not, with all the texture and stuff. And the, I don't think my camera's picking that up. It's hard to tell. And all the texture in the roof, though. That's cool. All right, heading down a B-body Dodge 68 to 70 row. Keep that dust down. Look in trunk. I'm all curious to see what's in the trunk now. Put it back there. Let's see what's in the trunk. Look in the trunk. That's awesome. Look up. This guy likes to give you directions. It's an awesome car. Here's another Charger, of course. Thank you. I'm just gonna kind of cruise down this line of Chargers here.
Yes.
Incredible cars. Man, that's a lot of muscle we just cruised past. Love these cars so much. There's a 69 Dodge Coronet. It's got a 527.
No, it's called Mopars. My Chevy's.
That's right. On the other side of that.
Alright, let's cruise down this row here too. Nice Charger RT here.
It is the best. Yeah. So far a lot
of stuff. Yeah, I'll give you a shout later.
Look who I ran into.
All right, we're hitting the B-body Dodge 67 and older class here. There's a 64 Dodge Calera. Yeah, buddy. I love the bench seat. Always a fan of the bench seat, whatever car it's in. Here's a 66 Dodge Coronet. I think this is a 66.
Where do you want to go?
Get the original.
Nice Coronet here, 66. Cruise on down. Here's another Coronet right here.
Mine too. I better get it.
is a 64. Here's a 64 Plymouth Savoy. My camera went out of focus because of all the red, I think. It's just like, whoa, whoa. What do I focus on? Last 200, Hay Body Plymouth, 63-76. It's a nice duster. '69 Plymouth Barracuda.
Grandma used to, or who said that? Grandpa used to.
Pretty sure Grandma had a house like that. How are you walking?
Nope, up this road you'll see it.
Here's a 70 Duster.
Trim laptop, it's the first building on the right.
They got the little log when you see those.
I gotta run register, I'm on.
Class 200 A body Plymouth, 63-76. Man, nice Barracuda here. Look at this thing. Holy cow. All right, let's cruise down this road, see what we got. Nice duster.
What was Ryan's again, 73?
Another 71 duster here. Nice Barracuda. Another nice Barracuda.
Cost me some bucks to get it fixed.
Does, but it's fixed up.
the 65 Plymouth Barracuda. Man, I just can't get over how massive these back windows were. Must have just heats up the car on the inside if it's all closed off like crazy, I bet. Another nice duster there. Another barracuda over here. And it's got a slant six in it. Here's a 68 Plymouth Valiant. Here's a 66 Dodge Dart with a slant six. It's a convertible. It's pretty unique. That's cool. Here's a 68 Dodge Dart.
Obviously a skill.
Yeah,
I don't tackle much. I'm very cautious with that stuff.
I would train it with soft and straight to record our model.
I
got a country bond. It looks like this. Don't worry about it.
It's a 1970 Dodge Dart Swinger. Here's another 70 Dodge Dart Swinger. There's two demons here. All right, we've just been in class 100, kind of coming down this last row here. Nice Lancer here.
Thank you.
it's got the column.
It's a 71 Dodge Dart swinger, by the way. 408 four barrel. Man, beauty. All right, well, we made it all the way down to class 100. I kind of cruised through and just filmed a little bit of this, a little bit of that. Now we're just gonna kind of make our way back and just kind of film whatever pops out at me, I guess. We'll see what we see now. Here's something you just don't see every day. Classic Roadrunner hauling another classic. It's just not something you see every day. A Roadrunner hauling a Super B. Or any classic car hauling another classic car. I suppose the engine's got the power. This is a nice Super B here too. Just can't remember if I filmed this or not. I don't think I did. I think it's gotten here since I was by here before. It's a Plymouth Fury. Beautiful car. Look at this thing. We're just gonna walk down the back end of all of these Roadrunners here. A lot of Roadrunners. I think this is a Plymouth Roadrunner. This is awesome. Well, I'm not sure what class I'm in anymore here, but it's a 67 Coronet here. There's a 69 Dodge Charger. I got a miniature one here on the hood. Inside a miniature one here in the hood. Guy was just saying this thing has 1,000 horsepower. They had to put the wheelie bars on the back here.
Give me something to do if I'm not working in this car.
Great Street Race Cars. I guess that's where we're at here. Here's a 69 Plymouth Barracuda.
I still am. Still enough.
Oh, it is.
You know?
Here's a 70 Duster here. Here's a 62 Dodge Dart. Love the way the back windows kind of wrap around. Here's a 64 Dodge Polara, convertible. Here's a 76 Plymouth Roadrunner.
Yeah.
It's a pretty unique build, it looks like. It's got a Viper engine in it. Let's take a look inside some of the barns here. They got a few different show cars in some of these barns, so it's journeying to barn A here. All right, let's walk through this barn here and see what they got. All sorts of good stuff. Old Steve and his Duster here. I filmed this a few times. Got a couple videos up about this car. The Slant 6 Duster, over 600 horse. There he is.
Kids are pretty good kids.
All right. Gonna go check out barn C now. See what we got in here. See what we got in barn C. All right. All right, I think the theme here, because I usually try to do a theme, I think it's barn finds. So, looks like they're, I don't know if all of these are for sale or what the deal is here, but I think these are all barn finds. Well, I mean, maybe not. Look at this one. This one's perfect. Not sure what the theme is. 69 Dodge here. How'd you like to find this in a barn? Just bought a piece of property and you open up the barn and this is in there. We got like signs next to it, a 70 Charger. Sunroof? I didn't know these things had a sunroof on. Yeah, look at that. 55 Sierra wagon. That'll work. So loud in this barn. Oh my gosh. Oh, blew my eardrums out. All right. Let's check out barn D here. Looks like they got some trucks in here. Let's see what we got. Here. A little Chrysler LeBaron. Look at that. Look at this. Nice wagon here. The 63 Plymouth Belvedere. Kind of hard to film these cars with so many people crowding around them, so I think I'm going to cruise out of this barn here, but there's some nice cars in here. Just a little difficult to film. That's all right, though. I'm glad people are checking them out. Here's a 73 AMC Matador. Check this out, AMC Gremlin. This is amazing. Alrighty gang, well, I am absolutely exhausted. I'm pooped, so I'm heading out. So
Thanks for checking out this episode, guys. Really appreciate you watching the episode. And I'm going to cruise on down the road, guys. All right. Check you later. Okay, bye.